Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. So we need to finish up this last mission. I think this is the last mission. It should be the last mission. Well, I believe I said the same thing about the other mission. Sorry, I literally just got up, so yeah. But welcome back to Defiance and all that.
You got ice water for blood, kid. Oh, tried and true, crazy badass son of a bitch. Wish I had 10 of you. My men should be in position shortly. Then it's time we give Nim a little howdy-do. Thanks for visiting. Now, please accept this bullet in the brain as a parting gift.
Get to the overpass. Captain Grant and his men are almost ready for the march. We're gonna need you.
So, here we go.
Who would have thought? Two scavengers, like you and me, helping these people? But you know, I realized I sort of like this place. I like the people. That's not something I could say about any place before.
Cass, you're with us. We're taking position at the entrance. Talk to Grant. He'll brief you on the plan. Glad you're here.
Even with the Earth Republic support, we are still outmatched. Dark matter is formidable enough, but my brother is unyielding. He has left us no choice. Good luck to you.
Let's go, people. I want everyone ready to move in 5. We got one shot at this, and we need you to make it count. Coop, Torque, and Cass are gonna draw Dark Matter's attention at the entrance. Then you're gonna surprise him when you show up riding Death's horse. Rose's mech and some of Aaron's reprogrammed scrappers are gonna be right there with you. Sound good? Good. Soldier, give him hell.
Initiating the scrappers. They are en route, Captain.
So, there you have it. Basically, the plan is to send me
mount up
solo to kill Nim. Which, obviously, if it was, you know, playing with me, then she'd go on with me, but there is he. Someone really should get that arc hole.
Detecting an incoming arc fall. I have high hopes for this.
Target neutralized. Tango critical.
We're at the entrance. Dark matter's closing in, so let's move.
Very few people who like eat real Yeah, it's an absolute mission. Okay, the problem here is, yeah, I have to take care of this. Before I can get back to my mission. Incidentally, it's in the same spot.
Look out, more afflicted are heading this way.
Why? Having another mission that I need to accomplish.
Don't quit.
Oh, come on.
Tough
tough guy, huh?
As if this mission, this video is going to be me doing this just so I can clear out. Thank you.
incredible. Keep it up.
Great. Now we have a C to worry about. See, that's where I needed to be. Oh, God.
Come on, you're not through yet.
Actually, of course, the problem is it messed up because of that mission. That was surprisingly difficult. So, apparently, I was right. I am going to make this video that one mission because, well, I suspect I'll just have to restart it, but once I exit, once I'm done, I'm done. So, we will come back to this next time. So, guys, I'm done for the day. Until then, I'm going to say, sayonara.